We have a long association with Arties and the Orchestre de Chambre de France, and I proposed to them to come to the Middle East and to perform in different GCC countries. Journey started in 2010 when we celebrated in India our 150 years of presence in the country, and we had in the different metros in India ceremonies and celebrations with our clients and with officials. And at that time, we asked Arties to perform in different events, and they outperform. They have been highly successful because they are simply talented and because they are simply passionate.
As a bank for a changing world, in supporting the OCF Arties concert today in town in Kuwait, our bank positioned itself as a contributor to the culture and art in general in the city. Also, this concert adds a specific link with our client, an intimate relationship that we are creating with them on a mean that is of high importance to us. We are very happy to host this event tonight, and we are looking forward to supporting other initiatives in the near or long-term future.
We are extremely proud and delighted actually to participate and sponsorize the French Business Council Gala Dinner tonight, and especially to bring on this occasion the unique performance of the Arties Orchestra. So we are planning various events during the year on a regular basis, and the idea is clearly to promote or to use these events to the benefit of the community and to promote the commonalities between people that the arts or various arts events can really bring to the people.
When you are, like I am, a musical or cultural entrepreneur, you need to have partners supporting the global thing and not only one event. And we need to have mécènes, sponsors that accompany the whole project, the entire project. And BNP Paribas is helping us and supporting us from the beginning for many reasons. The first one is they are supporting excellency, and the Arties project and the Orchestre de Chambre de France project is a project bringing excellency, energy, joy, and we want to share with the larger scale of people. BNP Paribas has been sponsoring us for now 8 years in various projects, various situations, and they are always willing to understand the project country by country. I mean, sometimes people, partners, they don't care about if this project is happening here, here, here. Every time with BNP Paribas, we can exchange and we can build the project together. And this is something very important because it's our spirit, but it's BNP Paribas' spirit as well.
La musique qu'on va jouer ce soir, c'est trois compositeurs vraiment très différents puisqu'il y a du Mozart, compositeur allemand du 18e siècle, Lequeux, qui est un compositeur français du 20e siècle, Tchaïkovski, 19e, russe. Donc on est vraiment dans trois univers très différents. Et je crois que ce qui peut réunir vraiment ce soir, c'est l'émotion que produit cette musique. Dans un monde où l'émotion directe et pure est assez rare, cette musique permet ça. Et j'espère que ce soir, on va pouvoir tous, sur scène et dans le public, ressentir ensemble ça. Et c'est ce que moi je ressens quand je joue, et j'aimerais que le public le ressente de la même façon. C'est mon souhait.
I think that this event happening today is the perfect embodiment of this willingness of both nations to work together in promoting culture and entertainment. We will be extremely happy to join this event because this cultural transformation of the country is something that is amazing to witness and amazing to join. It is in our DNA as BNP Paribas, in each country where we sit, to be closely involved in all social initiatives which effectively can create a better world.
We have, of course, the will to play a role. This role has been and will be modest, but nevertheless important. We have to keep in mind that these GCC countries have a very young population, and the youth of the Gulf countries is very keen and very open-minded to discover other forms of music, other forms of arts. And BNP Paribas can bring talents from the musical world to the Gulf countries, and we can share our culture with the youth of the Gulf countries. And the initiative we took epitomized the fact that we are truly the bank for changing world.